material that's coming off of the Shag Nasty Live at Rehab CD. This one's called, what's it called again there, Vern?
One Way Rodeo.
Losing control again on the street. My baby's wandering, she got somewhere in between. What she wants, what she really needs. She tried to put it light on. She gonna burn it down tonight. See the ache in her eyes. The damn that girl. She makes me feel alright.
Rehab CD that's hopefully coming out this summer.
Bring it on, Eric.
Now we're going to do another original song from our last CD, Shag Nasty Tailbait CD. The song's called Indiana Summer. You might recognize it.
Thank you.
summer. My boy Joel over here has been doing his time down there in Indiana.
Oh, yeah.
He got over there in the bar and said, man, I wrote a song about it. Want to hear it? Here it go. Bunch of guys jumped him, kicked his ass, man. He's been back since. What the fuck?
We got him tonight. We got him tonight, and that's all that matters now.
All right, we're going to do another song that we wrote. This one's going to be on the upcoming CD as well. We've been following Shag Nasty for a while. You know, Shag Nasty Live at Rehab's been in the works for about 10 years. So hopefully we'll get it out this summer. But this is a new song. It's kind of heavy for Shag Nasty, but I think it works.
Kind of dig it.
Yeah, it kind of got an old Metallica vibe to it. This song is the... Yeah, this song's called Psycho Holiday.
Johnny, let's go back a little days to the days of the old Shag.
This one actually went back to the pre-Shag days, back to the statistics days. Whoa. Let me tune up here real quick. You know, that reminds me of something. Today at work, they told me they were going to fire the guy with the worst posture. I have a hunch it's me.
Oh. It's all good. It's all good. We got you, buddy. We'll take care of you. All right now. All right. What a night.
Oh, yeah. For the old school people. Buenas noches, señores y señores. Me gusta que se mucho más mi culo. Bienvenidos, la linda. All around.
Yeah, what he said.
Me gusta que se mucho más mi huevos. Mis zapatos es muy grande. El carne de pollo es muy sabroso. Yay. Bienvenidos, por favor, la maestros de ranchera con queso, arreste, cumbia con carne, a nuevo sonido, la música de los Shag Nasties.
Sorry, I got nothing. Diablo Rojo.
Man. No habla.
I told you I was Puerto Shag Nasty Jailbait CD. And speaking of which, we have a title song I'd like to send out to all the ladies out there taking pictures. My lovely wife, where's my wife too? Send this out to all the ladies in the house. One time or another, every single one of y'all was jailbait, right? So when I look at you, that's what I see, the 16-year-old version of you. So send this out to all the former jailbaits out there.
You're still looking.
Yeah.
told me she was 15. Song from the Jailbait CD. We always like doing that one, and hope you ladies appreciate it. It's just a little in joke with the band. You know, every now and then we look around, some of these girls might not have been quite 18, but we never did anything wrong. We're like the crazy uncle. Anyway, we're gonna throw in a cover song here now. Did anybody invite play some Skinner Guy? I'm gonna send it out to my buddy Bama. Thanks for showing up, Bama. Sorry for getting drunk and ruining your last show. I was a dick, I admit it. But hey, I got the shit kicked out of me, so it all worked out in the end, right? Anyway, all I got to say about that is, turn it up!
Come on, Detroit, turn it up.
right. Thanks so much, everybody. We love you so much. We've been doing Shag Nasty a long time, and we really appreciate the diehards that are still here with us. If you've been around for a while, of course, you know Mr. Joe Fonseca, Papa Joe back there. And our alumni from the Jailbait CD era, Mr. Eric Savoda over here on the bass, back with us after about 10 years. And then we got the new guy, El Diablo Rojo, Mr. Vern on lead vocals and second guitar over here. And you know me, right. I'm just plain old John.
He puts the shag in Shag Nasty, you know that.
I put the nasty in Shag Nasty.
Or did you put the nasty in the shag?
Anyway, we're going to do
wherever he can, I think.
We're going to do another song from our era growing up, you know, the golden era, the late 70s. We're pretty fucking old.
Seems like it's a Thin Lizzy kind of night, eh?
Yeah, we got a Thin Lizzy tune here. And, send it out to the guys at FD117 there. Right. Thanks for having us out here, guys.
Appreciate it.
Brian, Julian, everybody else. Send this one out to you guys. Basically, we're all just fucking rock and roll cowboys, right?
Sundown. It's okay, I'm legal. Just let me go.
All you rock and roll cowboys, and thanks for everybody for sticking around. Got a couple more to do, and then get up here and maybe do a little jamming, a surprise jamming maybe. This is we got one more new one that we're doing tonight from our Shag Nasty Live at Rehab CD.
God, that just hopefully sounds so nasty.
Yeah, that's apropos. Anyway, it's not really nothing to joke about, you know, rehab and all that, but hey, man, it is what it is, right?
We all addicted to something. We all know it. Everybody got their own personal rehab.
Yeah, it's called probation.
Yeah, jail done cleaned up more motherfuckers than church did, right? Anyway, this next song is one of my favorites that we add into the set, and it'll be on the new CD. It's called On Your Way Down.
With obsession, filled with depression, on the whole, like you got something to prove.
righty, yeah, that was called On Your Way Down. That'll be on the Live at Rehab CD. All righty, we got one last song we're going to do here and see what transpires afterwards. Hopefully,
I probably got no.
Have some rockin' shit. This one right here.
We're going to give this a shot.
This is a song I wrote back when I was about 2 years old.
It's a slow one.
It's a nice, tender love ballad.
It's a good dance tune, so, you know, anybody out there want to dance?
I was still in diapers when I wrote this.
Grab your girl.
And my mom was like, what the fuck's wrong with that kid?
Boys, grab your girls.
What the fuck happened to this kid, man?
Grab your boys, grab your girls, grab your girls. That's fine, too. Huh?
We're going to send you guys out on a nice, mellow, easy note and send this one out to my man Linus. This song almost killed him a couple times, didn't it? I've seen him turn purple and blue and red on this one.
You're more than welcome.
Anyway,
man.
This is a nice tender love ballad we send out to our good buddy Vinny over there.
Come on, where's all the dancers? Thank you.
Thanks, everybody, with Shag Nasty. Hey, Tim. Love you, bro.
We want to...